Hello and welcome to Navigating Buds. Parents throughout the world are now quite worried about the online classes that are going on for their kids. So hum kya kar sakte hain so that we make it a little bit easier or which is perfect for our kids. Here I'll be describing or I'll be explaining certain things which we can keep in mind and which we can inculcate so that our kids get it easier or find it easier to do their online classes. First one, always keep their physical comfort in mind. So for that, select a right device for the online class which is dedicated for their class only, and keep that device at least 2 feet away from your child, and keep that in an angle of 10 to 15 degree lower, at a lower height than their eye. So that whenever we see upwards, जब हम या हमारे बच्चे ऊपर की तरफ देख के क्लास करेंगे, our neck gets sprained. If we keep it at a lower angle, that wouldn't happen. Next, you can invest on some UV light blocking glasses or shield which is readily available over the internet for your child for their eye protection, and obviously invest in good earphones if they are using, because ears also need to be protected. These things are the primary things which you should be very careful about while opting for online classes. So as they're indulging in a lots of screen time through their online class, so it is very important for us to consciously engage them in different kinds of games and plays other than screen, that is screen free entertainment time. That is very, very essential. Lots and lots and lots of physical activity is needed, minimum of 1 hour, as I say, but it is as good as the time increases. One more thing we must not forget is, in between classes, typically most of the schools do give breaks. So what we do in that break is very important. Ask your child to look far away, to look here and there, roll their eyes, and then what they can do is, you know, you also join them, help them stretch their bodies, do some run, do some fun like that, and see to it they do not sit on that place only in the break time and just keep sitting or keep watching the screen. Thanks for watching, and do share and leave a comment if you agree and resonate with me. Thank you.